Welcome back, guys. Cindy's died, that was false, me, Vice Druid 1, and Donna. We got an airdrop over there. Okay, so, storage box is done, as I said before, thanks to Snowbeat. Yeah, this is our mountain base, you know, got our bedroom in here, our Neve's posters, you know, shower, air conditioning, got lights, gonna lock Donna in, we've done a stairwell here, you know, I've not been able to figure out the elevators yet on how we get them. Because we used to be able to craft them, but I don't know, it's just that the game's not letting me somehow. It's not showing them up and I can't find them, and it's only on the creative menu you could find them, like, you know. But we've got another garage area here. There's a iron mine thing behind there. Don't know what we're going to do with that, but kinda left that open. Yeah, you got a lot of stuff in here. Still on the hunt for that other broadcast thing. Yeah, so got a wee path. That's what I meant to do, sorry, I meant to fill up the generator. That's what I was meant to do. There we go. I've got the crouch down to get under this one. Still can't figure out the underground farming thing, you know, maybe I need more of these grow lights or something, because I've done that and I've got like potato there and I've got some corn there. I mean, I've got pipes in here, I've even got the bucket to put some water in there, and we've got the water pipe going all the way out there to someplace out there. It's got a water well thing, so I can't figure that out. But we got our bike. Yeah, I think we're just going to use our bike. Because did craft another the first storage box thing. I have to watch because zombies start spawning back in here, you know. I was even looking in these boxes here because I'm sorting all this out because I was going to be taking stuff to the other base. And I'm kind of unsure what I've done with it. It's kind of annoying me, you know. We take stuff out here. So I'm just quickly looking for something. It's not in there. It's not in there. It definitely has one of the other broadcast things. Don't know what, where I put it. Let's see, we've still got a lot of things we've been moving. Yeah, definitely put it someplace. But anyway, what are we up to? I don't know where it went to. That's going to annoy me, you know, when you've already done something in the game and you kinda... kind of disappear someplace, but never mind. Yeah. Okay, so what have we got? We've got, what time is it? 3 o'clock. Now, the trader got destroyed in here, and no, he's not come back. So we've not got a trader in here. Oh, wait a minute. Nah. Yeah, so we've only got the scout left in there. The trader's gone. Airdrop. Is that a loot bag? That is a loot bag. A couple of treasure maps. Nicole's treasure map. Claudia's treasure map. We've got Claudia. Taylor. No. Yeah, as I said before, this is tomorrow. We don't have a horde knights. We have that disabled so we could concentrate on stuff like basically playing the game, crafting, looting, stuff like that, questing. Oh, going the wrong way. So we've got an airdrop and we've got some buried supplies. And we're gonna get our feet wet. Ready for a wee swim, Donna? What was that? Labour. I don't think we've not got that one yet. Yeah, labour class. But we've already got a book. I'm sure we already have a mastery for labour. Let's grab that for the military fibre. Keep that. Uh, probably steal the rest. There we go. What's next? Buried supplies. Oh, we check the trash. Should have brought the Jeep with us. Wouldn't have to do a... Hello, doggy.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Don't worry about it. We're okay. Yeah, should have brought the Jeep or something, you know?
You.
No, you're not. Well, there's no in the water.
Son of a bitch! Take that, punk! Come on! Get all you got!
Prepare for conflict. Bit of shite. Come here, you. Okay, so this is about what challenge. I'm the hell of a... Okay, see, this is why, one of the reasons why we disable horde moon, blood moons and stuff, so we're concentrating on stuff like this. Now, we could still get it. We've got a challenge, but... I'm trying to... a landmine. Yeah, normally would you'd be like, well, fuck this for a joke, I ain't bloody well sit here. Should have used an auger. Look at an auger. A bolt. See, that's what I didn't want that. I didn't want that. Bollocks. Ah, see what I'm talking about? Fucking bolts that up now. Okay. balls, isn't it? It was had it there too. Cheese that we buy. There we go. Yeah, normally you'd be like, oh, I'm not doing that, you know. But this is, it's like, you're over there. Yeah, because if you've got a blood moon on and you're trying to get everything you can, you know, you've not got enough time and you're like, yeah, I'm not into this. I tell you, you should have reached it by now. But you moved. It's over there now. It was much, but it was an adventure. Fill in the other hole, look. Okay. Didn't expect that, didn't mean that. Oh, come on, eh, you fucking got parkour. Thank you, fucking hell. Okay, what's next? Treasure maps. Nicole's treasure map. Okay, Nicole. Okay, Nicole's treasure maps. What the fuck are you doing? Doing the Michael Jackson there, you know? Well, there we go. Yeah, some survivors are, I don't know, mind their own.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
That's okay, it's fine. At least I'll look back. Okay, let's go. Is that not a loop I could pass there, or was that my imagination? So I've seen a loot bag, a red loot bag. No, it was a bag of rubbish. Sorry about that. Yeah, some of these survivors, you could actually talk to them, you know? Okay, where the hell are we going? Down there, and you go down there. Should have brought the jeep with us, or a buggy or something. So I try and get up here though. Oops. Yeah. Here we go. Yeah, you get some crazy places that the buried supplies and that are well, you would side of a mountain and everything, you know, but oh crap, who's that one? Went the wrong way, so we should have been going this way. Yeah, going the right way. There we go. Back on track. Somebody's been trying to get to it already. So he's down there. Do we not have any frames on us? We don't need the frames. Cobblestone, concrete. Some like shapes. There you go. Nobody's been here. But take the carrots, so. Don't know if that was her bag or something she maybe dropped. You drop your bag here, missus. They'll talk to you. Sound like you fucking take the dump there. Right. What else? They're on the wasteland bay up there. Not too sure about the sniper rifle. Oh, to his ammo. Just as the sound right. Right, where are we going? That path. So we're on the right road. Obviously the brakes are not the best. But on that carrot though.
Master, we are not alone.
Just trying to see if the piggy right the bum. See, sometimes they'll drop something, you know? There they are. Yeah, so sniper rifle, laser rifle, sorry, does it really sound like it used to sound? That's all you think. There's a couple of bags here, look. For the multi fiber, give that for the stew. So we've already been in here. Yeah, I've already been in here. check her out. Hey, wiki wiki!
My senses have picked up something.
Oh, that's fucking, fucking demon. Okay, what else? We take that, take the food stuff that we keep. Yeah, another satchel thing.
Master, we are not alone.
Yeah. dear, help me.
You seem to require first aid.
Thank you. Good on here. Sacrifice. That's that job. It's like a wiki board or something's been going on here, you know? Hey, you kill me, base, hey? So it's POI. Oh, there's something else up here. What's up here? Hey, pretty cool. Hey, Donna. Okay. Now. Collect a few of these, you know. I don't want the leather and stuff like that, you know. Okie dokie, let's head back. Oh, we could go see the scout lady first. Yeah, this is for Hill Valley Base One in the hill. Oh, inventory is full, that's why. What the hell? Could you give me a hand? There we go. Same in here as well, we've got air conditioning, you know, get the airflow going. Got to crouch down here because of the traps. Got a bit of a mine in there as well. More Neebs posters. Okay, just bear with me guys till I... figure this out. We'll scrap that. cycle, but I think it's actually full, isn't it? When you get more. See, just get pure mixed up with a box. And this was like a dump chest thing that well, 59 pistol. Scrap them, you know. Yeah, I still need to sort these boxes out, you know. Put the dye in there. Okay, dokey. Have one of these. Okay. Here we are. Wee bit of decoration, you know. Make a place look. Obviously, can't put it there. We can't put it there. We'll put one there. A couple of plant pots, you know. So we can put it in there. Or we can put it on there. There we go. A couple of plant pots. The greenhouse area, you know? This wee bit look different, sure. So, anyway guys, just gonna, I don't know what we're gonna do. What time is it? Oh, it's nearly 12 o'clock. We've got skill points. We've got one skill point, but we're gonna put that in. I can't remember because we've been playing Apocalypse Now, and there is similarities, but there is a lot of difference, and remember where we are on here. Don't know on there. Don't know on there. We're not done that yet. Then we'll leave that to last. Don't know on that. Maybe rifle. There was where are we? This is my rifle. Get some points in there, you know. I'm not sure what else we've got to. Another one of those. We've got sinks and toilets. You can't remember where it was, you know what it seemed, but you can't find it when you look for the elevators. So I'm not sure if they're not craftable now, but remember it used to be under here. If you went in a building and you kind of seen like elevators, but I can't see them anymore, so I'm not sure if they, if you can't do them. See, you can get the wood logs and upgrade them the same as like pockets now, but you've got to craft them in this, in here. try that, you know. Oh, cause the slow of bleeding. Ah, that'd be good, I suppose, if you had a horde base, you know, you could pop them on the floors and, yeah. Cause we've got a wee sort of horde base thing set up for the Wandering Horde out there. Pop them down there. Even under here, this is where the metal workstation is, under here, and all these lockable pallets and stuff. There ain't no elevators. Now, if you go in the create menu, they're in there. But just, can't find them. No elevators. Copy cake. I don't know what happened to the elevators. Suppose it's something's got to be done on create menu now. But you used to be able to craft them. But maybe you don't, can't do it now. Yeah. forgot about that. We should put all this stuff in there. Got down by the airplane. Okay. Okay, what time is it? Okay, we'll call this one here for a bit. But thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.